we're looking for talent and experience. You know, some drivers now in these days come with sponsorship. If they bring it, fine, but it's not. We don't have to have that. I mean, if a driver is good, that is worth much more than an untalented driver with a lot of money to ask. We are not planning with the driver coming along as their co-pay drivers.